Hold on to me as we go.
I believe Arupe is a place where light takes place in the darkness. A place where hope lives and thrives. It is a place where opportunity is provided and opportunity is met. Just know
you're not. Everyone should have someone who really truly cares about them and walks with them on a journey. Gonna make this place your own. I think they are deserving of this opportunity because they have pushed themselves to it, their families have pushed them to it, and they've earned it.
I think Arupe really believes that every kid has potential. And if we work hard enough as a team and as a community, we will help that student actualize his or her potential.
My job at Arupe allows me to be a mentor. I get to be a support system for students, and I get to be there day in and day out and just be a constant presence in their lives. Not so that I can make a difference, but to enable them to think for themselves and say, we can make a difference.
I work at Arupe because the kids are amazing and they're inspirational. And they're fighters, and they have perseverance and character, and they are funny, and they are enjoyable. It is my joy and my gift to be able to work alongside them and for them. It's been one of the great gifts of my life.
A big part of my job is working with students who are struggling academically. The work of our school here is pretty demanding, and often is quite a few steps up from what they've been expected to do academically up until this point.
We're a standards-based school, so we are aiming to get kids college ready and prepped for college coursework. But in the meantime, we know that curriculum has to draw kids in and invite them into their own learning and that they have some sort of buy-in into what they're learning. Persistence is a huge piece of what makes students successful. I think it's also a lot of what we help students to develop.
When we talk about failure in class, and especially like suffering being a huge part of that, I tell them to be patient and to go through it. And to not hurry it, because we always are looking for a reason or a finger to blame, and sometimes we just need to go through that emotion and know what it feels like to really fail and let that sit with you and to be patient.
I think I would want every corporate partner, every CEO, every supervisor who hires our students or knows of the program and works in the same company to know how much of an impact they make on the students every day. That whether they know the students personally and have a relationship with them, that they are impacting these students' lives for years to come into the future, where they can look back at their resume or they can look back at their experience and say, I just was really cared about, and that helped me grow beyond where I thought I was capable.
One of the most meaningful experiences that I've gone through at Arupe was the first time I went through graduation. I still remember being in the Arupe gym, and as Mr. O'Hagan or Michael is about to hand out diplomas, he's tearing up. And he's crying when he's reading out names. And at that moment, I knew I made the right choice. That solidified things, and it reminded me that, you know, I'm working for someone who believes in the mission and who loves it.
I choose to be at Arupe because of the students and their families. And I believe that every kid should have the opportunity to achieve his or her dreams. There's a moment when the light goes on and you can see in a kid's face that he or she is capable and can do this, and they just need to put their mind to it and work hard and ask for help.
I think that employers and benefactors and volunteers who come to Arupe are impacting student success because they help them believe in themselves. They help them know the gifts that they have uniquely, whether they're a teacher helping them in the classroom, or they are a benefactor supporting the student's success, or they're a supervisor teaching a student what's okay and not okay in the workplace. It helps them know more about themselves and thereby enable them to be successful.
There are good things happening every day in many, many ways, and it takes all of us to work together to make that happen. Just know you're not